everyone, this is Epsilon. Today we are going to be playing Cactus McCoy, Curse of the Thorns, and it will not let me put my underscore. Oh well. So, someone calls for us. He wants a cactus jewel thing. Gives us a bunch of money, tells us to vamoose. We go with our trusty flintlock. There it is. And it looks like we got it. But we have turned into a cactus. This may have some advantages. We have free thorns now. Sunrise. Follow that. Oh, that was the sacred thorned emerald. Oh, okay. Sunrise, follow that path to the next piece of magic, which will lead you to the jewel's proper home. Mustn't hurry. Good luck. Thank you. I'll probably need it. Oh. So, our old boss is out to kill us. Okay. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah. Move right. A to jump. Okay. A to drop down. I don't want it posters up. I am a dangerous man. Boom. Okay. Got some money. Oh, okay. It's working. Got a combo going on. Dropped some cash. D to drop a weapon. I want that back. Oh, that was not. Okay, so these go straight. Let's see. I don't really want to get into a fight with this guy if he's using cacti. I think there's. Played this once before. I think there's an achievement for whacking all these things. Maybe not. Bottomless pit down there. I'm gonna go up here though first. Oh, I see. I'm collecting my wanted posters. No double jump. Oh well. There we go. Yay. Second secret treasure. Should I grab a cactus? Let's. And get thorned. And, can't kill Jugo when I'm on a ladder. So, in this, let's see. I'm not very good at this game, but I've played it a few times before. I've never made it very far in the game, but but I sort of know some of the game mechanics, so if you hit someone as they're like falling, their dead body basically, you can do this kill juggle thing, and then like they were dropping a bunch of coins and whatnot. So I somehow lost my weapon. That's, oh, there we go. 2x4. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna check this out. I'm not giving that enemy go a chance to beat up on me. There we go. Getting a bunch of secret treasure here. Which is let's see, I'm gonna be MLG here and grab the 2x4. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. I'm still bad at these controls. You know, I wonder nice old peddler dude. You should be friendly instead of being a homicidal lunatic, throwing your firecrackers at people. Coins are despawning right and left. Oh well. Doesn't look like I can damage those. Okay. You know, I'm gonna grab that wanted poster, put it on my wall. Let's see, how's this go? Yeah, boom. Parker Legends. Okay. Oh man. I'm getting a little bit better at this. I think I'm gonna. I've just spontaneously decided to get that wanted poster. There we go. We don't. Let's see. Stand on a crate. Ooh, this thing. Press that. Okay. Yay, another wanted poster. There we go. How do you throw it? D. S. Yeah, okay. Oh, that was somewhat counterproductive. Oh, this. S. No, that didn't work. Yeah, I get comboed. Oh no, I'm taking damage. Taking very serious damage. Get copper piped. Noob. There we go. Oh no. No. I'm not liking this. If I can keep them their distance, their range is severely limited. I should be able to do a number on them if. And that, kids, is how you beat the level. There we go. Okay, so oh yeah, break all the bramble bushes. Okay, I don't see where. Ooh, okay. Punching, swinging, shooting, throwing, and whipping. I want to be able to punch people. I guess swing. Grab item. Okay, that's all. Please don't wipe. Yeah, okay. Select. Badges. Prospector mines. Okay. Firefighter put out all the torches. Beat the level. Kill. I'm not going to do that. I think I will do that one. Oh, and then I can definitely get the chocolate one. I know. I'm have the ability to juggle this. Oh, okay. Let's see. I'm gonna be smart here and wait for him to. That might not work. If I can get that guy's copper pipe. Okay. With this copper pipe. Those guys seem pretty OP. I'm willing to use this thing. Okay, but now for crate kill. That was a fail. Oh, there's a get noobed. Oh, these are good. Boom. And I'm gonna need a shovel just for the heck of it. That was painful. Get wrecked. This shovel is not the best weapon I've used. Okay. Such a fail. Can I get to those? Ooh. The wooden minecart. It's irritating that these things are doing. Oh. I was about to say literally nothing, but I have been proven wrong. That did pretty much literally nothing. Machete. Oh yeah. Dagger, these look. Let's see, so if I go boom, no. Yo man, I can throw knives. Boom. Ooh, achievement time. This thing seemed pretty good. Derringer. Haven't seen one of these before. Ammo on this thing could use some help. You'll band it. I kinda don't like these, to be honest. Oh well. Oh, no, they're actually okay. Playing cards. I'm a card shark, man. Ew. I have a feeling we missed a lot of the map. I don't think we're going to be getting many achievements this round. That was almost. Oh, that was good. That was good. I did that on purpose now. Oh, I just destroyed any chance I had of getting up there, didn't I? That was not so good, to be honest. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Oh, that's the squirt gun they were talking about. My health is actually not doing too well. See, so by throwing that, we can get a weapon. Oh, this would be the boss level. New tangos. Please give me your weapon. A shiny copper pick. Or no. Yeah, so I'll just be splitting my episodes like that every 15 minutes, just because I don't have a verified account yet, so. And there we go. That was pretty trashy round. Yeah, not too bad.